Okay, here we go. Game five. I think Dave told me that we were playing for basically second or third. I don't think we were in the running for first. It was close, but we're definitely out of the running. So I think there's an undefeated team out there. So this is myself. I just threw first against Jeff Gustafson. Throws a nice turn shoe. Take three on that one. And my partner is still Dave. And Jeff's partner is Skip. And I'll let you know what we did after this game. Skip's going to go out of the picture on this one. I have an idea for satellite tripods, so I can move the camera over, have it on both sides. One, Dave. Knock it down. Four. Skip saying no. No to the four. Or six. Now it's no to the four. Just trying to get one. So top ringer one. So starting off pretty good. It's a bit short. Good point. Centered. Nah. We need Skip's help in there to push that forward. Top ringer one for Skip. Now Jeff goes first. Be nice, Jeff. Don't do anything heroic. Dave is signaling that's a four sitting, staring at me. That turns sideways and is hooked. Don't knock it off. Top ringer, one they go. That's a good miss for us. Hopefully he does it again. Yes, he does. And I just hope Dave can go over that. He's got a good shoe. That multi-flip comes pretty much straight down on a stake. So hopefully that gets up and over it. Does not. They are inching their way back into this game here. We had it all wrapped up. We had them 5-0. All right, that's some room. There's some wiggle room for that. We'll get the first shoe to cover that. And hopefully get some points of my own. Got to get off that 5. Oh. Three he goes. Go 5-0 on them, and they go 6-0 on us. So time to stop messing around. Sounded like a good ringer. All right. Good shoes, Dave. Give me first throw. See if I can't put some points up there for us. Nope. There we go. So it does look like I got a tight one. So he needs a 6-pack to get some points. Otherwise, I got top ringers one. So if he does top this one, I'll take one. Unless he knocks it down and makes it lean on there. All right. Tie game. Playing for almost 10 minutes, and the score is basically 0-0. Playing at 28. I think Skip will easily beat that one. Oh. Yep. Got Gotta put him on against Skip. He'll make you pay. Nice. Solid shoe. Leaves me a little room. One they go. Skip grabbed the shoe and flipped it closer. Just beat out our point. That's short. That'll just leaving me some room. This one will be on. He's not going to mess up twice. That's on. Skip's over there breaking the can. Oh, boy. Looks like Jeff's going to get all four of those points. Four skip. All right, yeah, I missed something here. I'm sorry about that. I don't think I gave him the four when my camera screwed up, and they just got another four. So Jeff got four, and then skipped through back four. So that's 18-9. All right, definitely gave me some room. Let's get off that nine here. Nope. There's no way I can flip that over onto the steak. So I just had to go up and over. So top ringers won. We got off the 9, moved to 10. But Jeff's throwing good. Skip's throwing good. It's going to be a tough one to come back from. I think they're just going to continue running away. That's a good chew. Great ringer. There you go. Now Skip leaves that completely alone. We get 6. That's back in the ball game. How you like them apples, Malcolm? Is he going to be 4 dead? Nope. 3 ringers, 3 Dave. So it's not the 6 we're looking for, but definitely a step in the right direction with the 6-pack. Now I just got to step up and do my job, too. Ugh. Yeah, he is. Yeah, I was thinking too much of what I should do. I should have just thrown at the stake the normal shoe, not manipulated it. Come on. Let's get lucky here. That was a high shoe. And he landed it. 3 Jeff. Another 6, that's 27. If Dave doesn't cover it, he's been throwing pretty good though. There you go. Cover 1, great shoes. only gives him 3. Good shoes. At this point, I am just tired. I think it's almost about 3 o'clock, I think it was. So that's game right there. Game sitting. Sitting at 24, he's got 4 points on, so I definitely have to put a ringer on to save the game. Draw it out a little bit. Oh. Good game. He got all 4 of those. That'll reach. Yep. All right, that was it. Thanks for watching. You're gonna see a little break in there. That was me editing this. So thanks for watching, and we ended up taking 3rd place. We needed a win for 2nd place, and we just took 3rd. So thanks for watching.